grade one, Ike Pong. Third place, Joanne Wood.